The first and second Hitman games from the Reboot trilogy are as identical as they can be. Technically, the first two games are virtually identical, and the difference is only visible the higher you go through the graphics preset stack. We don't care about that stuff here. We are looking to improve the FPS numbers, no matter the cost of the graphical fidelity. So, what's the point of covering the first two Hitman games now that the third one is also out? Hitman 3 offers all the missions from the first two games. It should be pointless to play the first two, correct? As I said in the optimization guide video for the first Hitman game, that's a question I don't have and don't want to know the answer to. So anyway, without any further ado, let's improve the FPS numbers in Hitman 2. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to download and install the Low Specs Experience. The download link can be found in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. So, first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut and select the optimization catalog. From the top of the menu, select the applicable digital platform and then select Hitman 2 from the drop-down menu. Once that is done, press load the optimization package. Low Specs Experience will now automatically check if the game version currently installed is supported by this optimization. If it is, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the optimization presets and the resolution you would like to render your game at. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for a system the best. Once you decide which optimization presets and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, you can always restore your game to default settings by choosing the Restore Default option. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe for more similar content. Anyway, I will see you all next time.
Good aim. Now, according to the local home security provider, the house is equipped with multiple cameras placed around the perimeter. I suggest you get rid of them, 47.